I go, ooh. Create a shield with a bunch of missiles, and I just charge them. All guarded, blah, yeah.
All these things, all these abilities seem really good.
I'm just not using them well. Tools of war before say kind of peace, but I think our rules should be fair and just. None but fools would break things and not rush to fix them. More bottomless pits. My favorite. This is like... really, yo? Like... good job, me. Yeah, that's kind of cool. You're bored in the ship. I don't know if that happened before. Probably did. Okay, that is a new one. Those are horrifying. Like, what even? Like, why? Why, game? Why would you do this? That I can fly will make this stuff really annoying. I have abilities to stop my impending deaths. I'm just not using them. Probably don't need to get more extra damage. Even though I don't... I think I only really die in a level of these. Not when it happens all that often. Yeah, I know how I'm supposed to do this one. So that's the last one. I believe we have four on Will and Darkness. That was a thing. Oh, okay, jeez, I don't know what I'm doing. Mm-hmm. Get over the point. In the slightest. No, that's my part about these dying from spikes. That I have abilities to negate that. Maybe I have to hold on these things. Okay, so I could fly. Maybe next time I should try to fly. I think I'll do that. They have all these like OP abilities and I don't use them almost ever. Then I die and then I get annoyed and I'm dying. It's like, yo, but I'm not here. I'm not using your abilities at all. Okay, so obviously I throw them. Started saying I can fly, I think, before I actually died. I think I've now gotten in a reflex of saying I can fly before I fly, before I die. I wasn't even paying attention there, that's why I died right then. Probably need to pay attention now. I don't know what those weird things are. That is so cool. Yo! Is there a person wanting to be like... Yeah. At last I used my flight ability for... Be honest. No. I want to do something dumb. See if this kills me. Alright. It did kill me. Oh, but there was a secret though. It was up top. It was just like, that was just so weird. It was like, there has to be something here. There it was. Yeah, I wonder. Yeah. Why? Don't do this. Don't start this. I should not. I do not need to start this whole mess. Or I just keep on dying. Really? I don't need to start that. You're gonna get to the secret though. Okay, I just didn't expect that. I guess that is one of the cool things in this game. This game can be damn difficult. And not really feel unfair. Because of the way they, like, since there's not like an old school fly system. If this was an old school game with flying and stuff, that would be so annoying. You don't want, I would probably be. Game so much harder, I feel. Well, I guess they didn't have a problem making games hard back in the day, but you can make a game harder without it being bullshit. A lot of old games seem to kind of hard. Okay. This one's interesting. Yeah, that was interesting. You son of a... What's the annoying thing? It's not like the game is screwing me over. It's obviously screwing myself over. No. I'm just not doing that. Oh, hey, it's probably right. Oh, such tattered robes, are you here to join the getaway crew? Then magnificent. On the contrary, you shall join us, and Alliance Elite Knights will surely compliment your carefree crew. As the captain of the Enchantress of Flagship, the skies will belong to your rivals no more. Rivals, me never. I'll cast you overboard. Hope that your blade is better honed than your sense of style. En garde. Welcome to the game, I think.